During cold and flu season, it's important to know how to protect you and your loved ones from seasonal illnesses. I'm Gabe Garza, and this is a dailyRx Minute. dailyRx sat down with Dr. Gadi Korpus of Baylor Scott & White Health in Cedar Park, Texas, to ask what trends he's been seeing this season and steps you should take to stay healthy.
Recently, we've had a spike in adenovirus, which is also another cold virus. But it can also cause gastrointestinal symptoms, stuff like abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, and even diarrhea. Highly contagious. When you're sick, we recommend for adults and kids to stay at home. That way we prevent the spread of the virus. Fluid hydration is the most important thing when you have this to prevent dehydration. Unfortunately, there is no treatment, and keeping yourself hydrated to prevent dehydration is the key.
As Dr. Korpus states, it is important to stay home when you are sick to help prevent the spread of viruses. Along with this, the CDC also recommends following some simple steps to protect yourself and others. Wash your hands often with soap and water, use proper sneeze and cough etiquette, avoid touching your eyes, nose, or mouth with unwashed hands, and try to avoid close contact with people who are sick. For more information about adenovirus and other cold and flu viruses, visit dailyrxnews.com.